Hi, this is Kevin with My Sports Portfolio. This week's exciting action brought us the Hunterdon Central Devils versus the Sparta Spartans in the girls' varsity county finals. This was a competitive match from first whistle to last. Despite a valiant effort from their stalwart defense, led by number 21 and backstopped by their young, talented freshman goalie, the Lady Spartans couldn't hold off the Devils. Central worked within their system and put on unrelenting pressure that would eventually lead to a goal midway through the second half, as they tactfully found a seam in the Spartan defensive wall. The Devils added a second goal shortly after to go on to a 2-0 victory. This one is worth watching all the way through.
Hey, quick note. At any time during this video, click on the lowercase I to go over to my website to find out how you can start your sports portfolio for your athlete today. Check it out. Roll video.
Oh, She's a freshman. She plays for PDA.
She's a freshman?
Yeah, she plays for PDA.
Nice. Go, Dana. Good job.
Touch. fight, girls. Come on.
This guy here should make a call.
Of course.
If you
can't beat him, foul him.
Nice step, Shane.
You have a mirror? Two handballs.
Hands on her back!
Not a handball, you don't call.
Well, the handball's are on.
Five.